You are planning a family trip abroad, but your newborn still does not have a passport. You need to be aware of the requirements that you need to meet in order to make a passport for your child. In this article, we tell you everything that you need to know. The first vacation outside one's own country can be exciting, not just for children, but also for adults. But there are some documents integral to any trip abroad, like a passport. How do you apply for a passport for a child? Is the procedure for applying the same for kids and adults? Do they need to apply for the document in person? These are just some of the questions that you need the answer to, and these are some of the queries that we give you answers to, in this article. How to apply for a passport for a child. If your kid is under the age of 16, then it is important that they apply for the passport in person. Even if your child is a newborn or an infant, he or she needs to have a passport in order to travel internationally by air. The requirements that you need to meet in order to get the document are listed out below. The first and foremost thing that you need to do is completely fill up the DS-11 form for your child. This form needs to be signed only in presence of an acceptance agent and only when instructed to do so. It is also important that you submit your child's social security number, as failure to provide any kind of information will cause a substantial delay in your application. While submitting the form, it is also important that the kid is accompanied by both his parents or guardians. The next step would be to submit proof that the minor is a U.S. citizen. This needs to be submitted with DS-11 form. These documents need to be submitted in the original and will be returned to you along with the passport. The documents that are admissible as proof of citizenship include certified birth certificate issued by the city, county, or state, consular report of birth abroad, naturalization of certificate of citizenship, or even a U.S. passport if you are reapplying. Next, you will need to submit proof of how the minor is related to his guardians or proof that the adults accompanying him are his parents. Admissible proof as evidence of relationship includes birth certificate with the names of both parents, foreign birth certificate with names of both parents, report of birth abroad, adoption decree if the child is adopted, court order giving custody, or court order as proof of guardianship. It is also important to submit an identification proof for the parents or guardians. The admissible evidence include U.S. passports, naturalization certificates, driver's license if valid, employee ID if government employee, or military ID for military personnel and dependents. The identification proof for the parents can be submitted in duplicate on plain white paper. It needs to show both the front and the back of the identification document. For a child under the age of 16, it is important that you provide a form of consent that states that you allow the issuance of passport to the child. You will also need to pay the fees as applicable at the time of issuance. It is advisable to consult the passport agency to confirm the cost for first-time issuance. Along with these documents and the prescribed fees, you will also need to submit one passport-sized photograph. If you are applying for a passport for a minor, then these are the simple steps that you need to follow. Contact the passport office located nearest to you for any more details that you need. If all your documents are correct and you meet all the specified requirements, you should experience no delays in receiving the document just in time for your vacation.